minus the bullshit, life's great. My boyfriend, Phil Redman, told me these words because I usually sweat the small stuff and he always tells me not to.